Hi everyone, I'm TK Anand, and I'm really excited to share some of the cool new innovations that we're delivering in Oracle Analytics Cloud. Some of these are already available, some are being deployed as we speak, and some will go out in the next few months. One of the important principles behind instilling a data-driven culture is the ability to engage your audience with visually compelling data experiences. Redwood is the new user experience and design system for all Oracle products. You might have seen Redwood in some of our cloud applications. Today, I'm really excited to announce the brand new Redwood user experience for Oracle Analytics Cloud. You're going to love the new look and feel. Oracle Analytics has been innovating in mobile for a number of years. In fact, just last year, we received the Digital Innovation Award from Ventana Research for the day-by-day mobile app. Natural language is an area where Oracle Analytics Cloud was an early innovator, and it still never ceases to amaze. Oracle Analytics Cloud allows business users to query their data in natural language using a simple search-like experience. It supports 28 different languages and various language constructs such as synonyms, abbreviations, dynamic filters, and calculations. Moreover, OAC not only accepts natural language as input, it can also output natural language narratives to explain what's happening in your data. It has an embedded NLG engine that understands the context of the data that you're looking at, and it automatically updates the narrative as the context changes. Now, you've all seen reports and dashboards in some form or the other over the past couple of decades. And while reports and dashboards are still important, Oracle Analytics Cloud is branching out into new ways of sharing data in the form of infographics or data stories. This is an extensible platform that allows users to create custom visual experiences with little or no code. All right, so far we've been showing you the new innovations in OAC targeted at business users. Let's shift gears and talk about the technical users, namely the data analysts, citizen data scientists, and data engineers. We've delivered a ton of new capabilities for these technical users across data connectivity, preparation, modeling, and exploration. Machine learning and advanced analytics are probably my favorite. Let's dive in. We'll start with smart data prep. Our patented data profiling engine samples and scans your data to identify data quality issues, misuse of sensitive data, and it offers recommendations to fix the issues and even enrich the data. OAC uses a built-in knowledge base that can be extended by customers with domain-specific content. Oracle Analytics Cloud offers citizen data scientists a simple experience for training and consuming machine learning models right within the analytics workflow, especially in data preparation and exploration experiences. In order to increase user confidence in machine learning models, we recently introduced new experiences that explain model predictions to the user. Oracle Analytics Cloud works great with structured data, but now we can also work with unstructured text data. OAC has built-in text analytics capabilities such as token extraction and sentiment analysis. And we're also adding support for other forms of unstructured data such as documents and images by leveraging new AI services in OCI. Finally, Oracle Analytics Cloud can leverage the power of the Autonomous Database to analyze graph data right within the visualization experience. This has powerful applications in a variety of domains, from marketing and social media to security and compliance. Let's summarize what you've seen today. Oracle Analytics Cloud is a converged analytics platform that supports all employees, all use cases, and all data in your organization. We're delivering a variety of new innovations to empower business users, data analysts, citizen data scientists, and data engineers. Goodbye, and thanks for watching.